Hey everyone, welcome to my video. Today we're playing a full arena run for fun. I'm using this dragon team. Our play is actually going up to level 21, so yeah, that's nice. Let's see how this goes. So we have Maskmarth here, the Russian is the player, tier 14. Looks fine. They want to bait play maybe with Noe. I think that works. Let's see. Wait, can't really bait him.
My turn?
Well, guess we'll just wait here.
Yep.
Should be safe. Hope this works. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. I think I'm baiting Ike here with Tiki. Maybe we just hit him.
Okay.
Let's see. This may work. So he died here. Teak is fine. So we are position away now. Like this.
This way?
And this.
My turn?
I guess we can bake with Mir. Should be fine. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. I just dies. So yeah, this map is pretty scary. I guess I need to bait with Noe here, maybe.
Let's go.
Hope she's fine. Let's see. Something buffed. Okay, I think Noe is fine. A lot of damage though. He took advantage. So. We can't keep playing yet.
Let's go!
We can kill Marth. Yeah, let's do this, I think. We kill Marth. That's nice.
Okay.
We just run away.
Yes.
We want to get this claim now. I guess we can. Yeah, we just kill this claim here. That's nice. Nice up near. And now we can bait Fjorm with that. And that should do it. That was really nice. Sure. Yeah, we just killed Fjorm. That's nice. Okay. So, second game now? Let's see what we have. It's Flying Olivia, Japanese player, tier 18. This map again. What do you want to do here? There's no armor march. This guidance though. I guess we can try and bait Olivia. She's not getting some mercy either. Let's see. Hope this is fine. No, it should be fine. Alright, that guy dance. No, he's still fine though. That's nice. Nice job, Noe. I don't want to kill this Tardia. Do we kill Olivia? Maybe. Oh, just barely. She survives. Okay. Let's use to kill her now. And maybe run away. Yeah, we don't kill Tardia. Sure.
This way?
Hope this is fine. It's actually awful for me. At least we can bait Tardia. We have Vantage. So I had this. Oh, this is fine. Wait, the summer match? Oh, I messed up. I messed up a lot. Yep, that's really bad. Wait, who has ammo merch? Oh, he has ammo boots. Okay. See.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's so bad for me.
Uh-huh.
I didn't even kill Tarja.
Uh-huh. This way?
I could try and kill Sorcerer, but she's so bad. Maybe we just kill my fair or something.
That way.
Hmm.
Uh-huh. Yes.
So how do we do this?
This way?
I guess we just need to get Sorcerer here.
Ha!
Maybe it takes a lot of damage.
You dare oppose a king?
And now we just kill him with Chiggy. Hope that survives Tarja. She has pretty high resistance, so this may work. She just has triangle adapt though, so we'll see. Yeah, this is too scary.
This is for you.
May die here. Oh, we survived. That was barely. Okay, so now I get to kill Tarja. How do I kill Chiggy now?
Celebrate with
me. So bad. Sure. Tarja dies. Now we run away. Like this. Okay, we can kill Chiggy. That's awesome. So we lost? No, we. That was my bad. But we still made it. So that's nice. Sure. So, third game now? Let's see what we have. It's Mel Prima, Fallen Robin. Random Wii, this player, chair 18. Sure. This is fine.
Yeah,
These armor boots. No armor much though. So let's see. Huh. Can't really wait here. Wait. That's okay. I really want to bait this hard in here.
Let's go.
Wait, Fe?
Yep.
So let's see. Fe should be fine. He's trying red, so yeah, we take almost not that much. He's hurting with Chiggy, he's special. That's fine. Sure, bonfire. Okay, hurting dice. So now I just want to bait this crown with Chiggy. Chiggy will be fine. Yeah, that's nice. We take not that much. Sure. Do I kill Robin? I do. That's awesome. So I want to wait Celius now? Wait, no we. That's nice. Yeah, this is great. This one was pretty easy. Sure. So it's dice. And now I just crumb. Like this, I guess. Crumb just dice.
Oh no you don't!
Nice job, Chiggy. Sure. That's nice. So 14 now. Let's use a Jill increase here. Let's see what we have. It's Lectern. Protoss is the player. Tier 17. Sure. Can't bait because of her here. So I guess I just wait. Let's see what you do. So I guess I want to bait Camila with Chiki. Maybe R2 with Noi? So I can bait with Fae. He has higher defense though. You have to keep defense. Let's try this. Hope this is fine. This is kinda scary. Sure. There's not that much. That's fine. You want to kill her? Sure. We don't kill Camila yet. That's fine. Better position away there. And Camila. He's gonna kill a turn. Nice up, Naui. So beat Camila again here. And just wait. Don't really want to wait there again. Sure. Just kill Camila with Bonfire. That's nice. Can I kill her here?
Okay.
Not really.
My turn?
Just run away. Let's see. Sure. Now we kill her with Fae. Let's do it. Let's do it. To me, it's not really scary. Just position away with Nier. Bait here. That's nice. Now we just kill Sumia. Great job, Nier. That's awesome. Okay, so last game now. This is awesome. Let's see what they have. It's New Year's Eve, Japanese same player, chair 18. Sure. Well, a dancer, which is not great, but this is fine. I think it's also not great for me. I think I want to just bait this Acero here.
My turn?
Here, I guess? To be fine. Let's see. Okay, Acero survives. That's fine. Take some damage here.
New year, new resolve.
Actually, just no time. That's weird. So we just kill Acero. Let's have Chiki.
Stay away.
I want to wait Camila here. What else would we like?
Yeah.
Like this?
This way?
Let's see. Sure, we take not that much from Veronica. That's nice. I didn't debuff though. No, we take. No, he's fine. Sure. Fiormis. Nothing too scary. Do we need Veronica? Not really. I guess this works. You don't go with me or... I'll reposition here. Yeah, we just killed her with Fae. That's nice. So I'm baiting from here. I need to survive. And then I just need to click. Yeah, this is nice. So we click here. And we just kill Fionn. That was nice.
This way?
Yeah, dragon teams are really strong.
I am a dragon.
Okay. That was fun. I really like Mir. She's great. Okay, so next season I think we'll have 10 bonus heroes. So we'll be using Est again. I'm trying to stay in Tier 21 next season, so it should be fun. That was it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider subscribing, liking, and sharing. It always helps me. And feel free to leave a comment. Here you can check out my schedule for the week. And here you can find some of my other videos. Or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. I really hope you enjoyed, and see you next time!